nice today. I just want to do a shave with my... I will try an attempt with my straight razor. With a nice Christopher Wedge German straight razor. And maybe I'm gonna use this one, my Edwin Jagger, as a backup with a Wilkinson sword blade. But first of all, I want to show you my very nice Somoge Owners Club 2-band Betcha brush. I ordered this one at Barba di Figaro. As you can see, it has very nice imprinting on the handle. Somoge, the name of the brush. It's very, it looks like a very luxurious brush. It's, I can already feel, and like I read in many reviews of this brush, that it has a lot of backbone, but very soft tips. I think this one combines the benefits of a boar brush. Most boar brushes also have good backbone, together with the soft tips of a Betcha brush. This is a Betcha brush, but it has the backbone of a boar brush. And that's, I think that's a, it's a great combination. I've looked up some information about this brush. It's made of, the handle's made of cherry wood. A 24 millimeter knot. It has a loft of 53 millimeters, and the handle is 57. Millimeters, as you can see, an engraved handle with the name of the brand. So I will give this one a try, this shave. I'm very proud, and I read some things about two bent Betcha hair, and you pay a good price for this quality hair. It's not expensive. I think it's a good price. I paid about 65 euros for this one. I've searched the internet to look for some other brands who sold these two-band Betcha hairbrushes, but most of them are some of them are sold above 100 euros or $100, and they're very. I think this is a very rare type of Betcha hair. And I read this is, they select some type of Betcha who have this hair, and this hair is very rare, so I will give it a try. First of all, I want to try to build up a ladder with my Tabac shaving soap, so let me as you can see, it's loaded already. I can feel it's a lot of backbone. It catches a lot of soap. It's the first time I use this brush. And I think it's well loaded. Whoa. It's really a leathering monster. It leathers very quick and easy. I can already feel that it has so much backbone. It's an excellent brush for soaps. It eats a lot of soap. Wow, you see, it's a leathering monster. A real leathering monster, especially with soaps, as you can see already. Wow, as you can see, great leather. So easy to use this one with soaps. It's not a lot, take not a lot of effort to create a good leather with this brush, with a good soap. I think I'm done. so much backbone, but not scratchy at all. Like my some bar brushes I have. This one is this 2-vent ratchet brush. There's enough backbone, but very soft tips, so it's a pleasure to use it. Wow, but it works excellent with my tabak. Great. Plenty of leather. Now, first of all, I want to use my straight razor. I hope I've stropped it well, but it's too tucky. Can already feel this. I think I have to rehome this one again, but not good at all. So I switch to my Edwin Jagger. Re-edder again. Much better. I really like the Edwin Jagger. It's a mild shaver. Very mild, but always get good shave out of this razor. I also ordered a router 9009. I hope I will receive it today. And that seems to be the most aggressive safety razor on the market. And I already have a lot of aggressive razors. I have a slam bar razor, but if you don't use a lot of pressure, even a slam bar is very mild compared to a Mule R41. But they say the Router 9009 is even more aggressive than the Mule R41. So I'm very excited to use the router, but I received my first warning from Lisbeth. She's also together with Erik. She's the owner of the Dutch web shop Barbie Di Figaro, and she warned me that I have to be very careful with this router 9009. But I was already aware of the aggressiveness of this razor, but it's always good to be warned twice so you don't make a mistake. People who are using the Edwin Jagger, a little nick over here, but if you switch from an Edwin Jagger to a Mule R41 or router, be very careful because they can bite you. By the way, I like the Tabak shaving soap. It's one of the quality soaps you can buy at a local drugstore here in the Netherlands. And, of course, you have the vergulde hand, but the Tabak is a lot more expensive, I think. A bit better than the vergulde hand, but of course the vergulde hand is still a nice daily shaving soap. It performs very well. There are better ones. has possibly It's always a pleasure to shave. By the way, my thoughts are with John Haley. His wife has passed away, and my prayers are for him. Be very hard to lose your wife suddenly and I wish you all the best, John, and I wish you and your family and friends of Rhonda a lot of strength in these very difficult times. I really appreciate your last video. You shared some very wise things, and I wish you all the best, John. And I think we have a great community in the Big Shave, because we share a lot. First of all, we share our shaves, our equipment, shave equipment, and we post them on the Big Shave. But even when we have trouble or some sad things happen, like with John, I can see we are there. We are supporting each other in these difficult times, but and it's a good thing. And that makes me very proud to be a member of the Big Shave. We care for each other, and yes, I like our community. It says a lot about the people who are a member of this Big Shave. Well, I think I'm almost done. Then I will we'll do a final review. I can feel this. The beginning, the weapon and sword blade was sharp enough, but begins to became tucky during my shave. But I think I had already 6 shaves with this one, so it's not a shame. As you most of you members know, I keep my blades, the e-blades, in a tub with olive oil or sunflower oil to increase the life time of my e-blades. Yeah. It works for me. Prevents the blade from corrosion. Now I'm done. It's a very nice shape. I think it was. I'm very excited about my Samoge brush, 2-bend owner's brush. It works very well. It has a lot of backbone. It leathers up very easy, especially with soaps. It's a real leathering monster. My fellow on the Big Shave from Netherlands, Bram. Bram van den Berg. He also ordered this one. He recommended me this Sumoge brush. And, buddy, it's a very great one. I'm very proud that I'm the owner of this great Sumoge two-band brush made of beautiful cherry wood. Look how much leather. And how fast I can create this stuff with the tabak shaving soap. Great stuff. Now this is my shave of today, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.